FX fans. Starting up on Wednesday, January 31st, for the European Open. Euro looks like it wants higher here. We had a lot of sort of mishmash yesterday. Really did nothing all day. Now I think you're going to see higher highs, and the takeoff point looks like it's going to be 124.54, which was yesterday's sort of pre-fix high. After the fix, we had all this nonsense, but now here we are, we're back. I believe there's a few yards of 125 options rolling off today, so this is worth noting. On the cable side, we're higher. Euro sterling lower. Not really sure what to do with the cable here, so we're just going to leave it alone. Dollar Swiss, we broke the downside wedge yesterday. We never really got above 60. Good chance we attack these lows. I'm not suggesting to sell, but if you're going to buy Dollar Swiss, you have to wait for 93.93. So, no trade there. Aussie and Kiwi, both relatively big, especially Kiwi. Aussie, 80.88. Kiwi, 73.86. Is Kiwi going to test the 74.36 highs again? I don't know. Your next point of resistance, 73.95 in Kiwi. Aussie yen, stubborn, but we're still in it. Still core short. One of the reasons we're sticking with it is the stock market, which broke down yesterday. Went all the way to 18. Overnight tonight was 22. We're well through this trend line. Here's the 200 hour moving average. First time we're through that for all year. This is a sell on rally. Stocks are a sell on rally. So our focus is basically euro higher up to 125. We're going to job this stock position around as best we can. And we're still core short Aussie yen. We'll check back in at the New York Open. We got the big fix today. Should be Aussie, Kiwi, cable buying. Looks like some of it's already happened. But we'll see. Talk to you guys later. Ciao.